All right, so I've had this on several different chargers. This battery is at 100%. You can see right there, 100%. The output on this battery is 2.1 amps, 5 volt. And it's the blue side, so that's one volt. So if I switch it over, or 0.1 amp, or 1 amp, this is 2.1 amps. And there is no power to this thing. Push the back. It does nothing. There's no light. No lights come on, no green lights, nothing. So we'll take it back to the bike. Thank you.